Blame making Charlie, I think, is probably one of the biggest honours of our lives. And every single time we get to do it, it's always a lot of fun. And it feels like a big honour. So, you know, I think that that's what it feels like. It fills me with joy, very much so.
Yeah, a lot of joy and also like quite a lot of pressure.
Yeah.
Playing characters that are so beloved to lots of people, it's an honour, but also like you want to do it right, and you want to do it the way that Alice wants it, the way that the fans want it. And so yeah, it's a lot of pressure, but it's just the best thing ever. So yeah.